Okay, guys, come on, get a move on. We're going on soon. Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't gonna make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and I'll be heading up this event. Walk with me.
Look, thanks again. I'm really stoked about this. Thanks for giving us the shot.
Don't mention it. We're always on the lookout for new talent, and you and your friend fit the bill. And I don't have to tell you this, but you do right by yourselves in this race, and you'll see a lot of doors opening up for you.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want a race, yes?
Oh, yeah. This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me. Just show the world what you've got in this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, and you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hiro, my friend. I don't want your best. I want legendary badassdom. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race. Best of luck.
Okay, thanks. You're good to go, buddy. Break a leg. Hell, break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps. In this event, you'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow. To watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about, right? Become a racer, steal the show, and see your follower numbers soar. Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof. And now Live goes to the extreme. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. Y'all call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after? I can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you? From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we've got the right stuff. There's so much to try. Boats, planes, all kinds of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we gotta take a bite out of everything. We're talking street racers, off-road, pro racing, freestyle. We could take a test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you wanna try first and let's go. My friend, welcome to the Motor Nation. Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, the car's a loaner. Don't scratch it.
Alright, you did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like. Some fine racing, which means you punch your ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you've got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, but I can give you skills. See those cars? One of them's yours. Reward for winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher than the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, You get the idea. You gotta run and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel and let's see what you got.
Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment.
We'll be right back. has risen again. Get peed on pre or pretend. I've been about since 3310. I've been about since Saga and Ken. Somali Barbie won a Jamaican Ken. Like will I hear Dresden Peng. Saga started again, trying to clock my face. Ain't time on.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
We'll be right back.
get, you can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun,